What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's Mr. Wizards here, back with another video. And today we're going to be doing something I've never done before. We're going to be going through the Steam free games, and we're just going to find a random one, try it. I'm going to rate it and see if you guys should play it. I'm going to start uploading these on Fridays, maybe Free Game Friday. I'm not sure. If there's anything you want me to try out on Steam that's free, make sure to drop it in the comments and I'll add it to the list. I was just going to start out with CSGO, but, I mean, you guys see me play that enough already, and you know I recommend it. So, we're going to skip that, and we're going to try to find something new today and see how it goes. This might be the only episode if it's horrible, but fingers crossed. I don't think I've ever just went shopping on Steam, so I'm... Oh, free games. Let's see what we got today. Okay, so I've heard of this game. I know it's... It's good. It's the... Oh, what is that? It's a Squid Games game, but we'll see if we can find something that I don't know anything about. And we'll just go for it. Marvel Snap. What is this? That looks stupid. Also stupid. This might take a while. Crossout. Let's try this. Alright guys, the game just finished downloading, so let's see what it's all about. The game file is actually pretty substantial for a free game, so I guess we'll see. We're gonna try this on keyboard and mouse. I don't know if it's better to play one way or the other. But this is just my kind of... raw experience with the game, because I'm kind of confused of what I'm doing right now. First steps, jump into... Oh, I didn't even finish reading it. Get the scrap metal. Okay. I haven't looked at any of the controls or anything, so this is going to be an interesting one. Oh, okay. Destroy all enemies before time runs out. Click to shoot, I assume. It's like team deathmatch with cars. I think I need to turn my mouse and slow down. A way to boost? Oh, I could aim. So that was my first game, so I just assume I did decent for. Let's go to the next one. Build? Press build. What? Oh, okay. I feel like I need to turn down my mouse instead of like one. I don't want to do it mid game. Can you quit running into me? Can I reload?
I see bad guys incoming.
Fuck it.
It's really hard to shoot while you're driving.
Let's see him try this barefoot. Okay, shoot him from all sides. Come on, folks. The last car's here somewhere.
Boom. Easy peasy. Alright, so now that we did that, let's go to the garage and see kind of what we got. Complete the challenges and get rewards. Can I change the color? This should be better. How do I like? Wait, put that back. What do I do? I suppose I have this. So if I do craft that, what can I do with it? These are 140. Okay. This is all the shit I have in storage. Okay, so this is like all the shit I have. Fires a shot of 6 shotgun pellets. 170. Yeah, that's fucking cool. Well, I got an extra gun on there. Let's try again. I don't really, fully quite understand the progression on this yet, but I assume you just keep upgrading your car. Now I got 3 guns on this bitch. This is actually pretty fun. I don't think I ever would have played this game without trying to do this. Without trying a new game. I feel like it's pretty fun. I could do this a couple more times. I'm just trying to do stuff. So, damn, this game is a big ass gun. I feel like I'm either kicking ass or these people suck. I obviously won't be able to get super far in each game, but and then if a game's good enough, maybe we'll bring it back. This is fun though. I'm enjoying this. I don't really know what. Totally.
The base is not gonna capture itself. Would you please join the fight?
Sure. good match though.
The enemy is right ahead.
Like Mad Max. I'm getting teamed up on so hard here. Did I kill? Oh, I was the last guy?
Mission failed. Withdraw.
Why was I the last guy? Did I not start with enough? Did I not start with the full team? Or did my team just die that fast? Wait, what? I had 4 kills in a wheel, so my team got anything. Let's check out our car. Try some new stuff. Yeah, we got a whole bunch of new stuff. A tough pickup truck with 2 powerful cannons. How do I build that? How do I put it away? Can't put it on the back? Can I not get rid of it? Do I have to use this one? Okay, so what can I do with this? Literally can't. Okay. So I can't do anything other than that. Wait. Load. Sure. Alright, let's go. We got a new car. I don't really know how this one works. I assume this is the one with the big cannons on it. We will see.
Weapons ready.
Oh, we won. Okay, so the cannon is a lot harder to use. But, I mean, I got a kill with it. Let's go. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for me. How do I get out of here? Alright, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you guys like this, let me know down below and let me know if there's any other games you guys want me to check out. And I will see you guys next time.
I don't scare easy, but honestly, I'm terrified of opening up to you and going and letting you inside. Due to past experiences where I almost died, it messes with my head and I feel every single beat.